Hello and welcome to episode 290 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be looking at the Lockheed P-3 Orion. The Orion is an American four-engine turboprop anti-submarine warfare and maritime surveillance aircraft developed from the Lockheed L-188 Electra. It was first flown on the 19th of August of 1958 and entered service in August of 1962. 757 were built from 1958 to 1990, and they were easily distinguished from the L-188 by their tail-mounted magnetic anomaly detector. They saw service throughout the Cold War, including during the Cuban Missile Crisis, the Vietnam War, and the Persian Gulf War, as well as the Iraq War, the War on Afghanistan, the 2011 Libyan Civil War, the Iran-Iraq War, the Cargo War, and some other smaller engagements. They've also seen civil use as firefighting aircraft and weather research aircraft, among other uses. The one you see here is a hurricane hunter. Variants have included the P-3A, the TP-3A, the UP-3A, the P-3B, EP-3B, P-3C, WP-3D, EP-3E Ares, and a number of others. Military operators have included Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Chile, Canada, Germany, Greece, Iran, Japan, New Zealand, Norway, Pakistan, Portugal, South Korea, Spain, Taiwan, Thailand, and the United States. Civil operators have included NOAA, NASA, the U.S. Customs and Border Protection, and the Aero Union, which was a firefighting group that retired the aircraft not too long ago. The aircraft can be found on museum display in Thailand, Australia, Canada, and the U.S. states of California, Arizona, Florida, Michigan, Hawaii, North Carolina, and Maryland. The P-3 Orion is powered by four Allison T-56 turboprop engines, with power outputs of 4,600 horsepower each. These give the aircraft a maximum speed of 473 miles per hour, a range of up to 5,000 miles and a service ceiling of 28,300 feet. It can carry up to 20,000 pounds of ordnance, including missiles, bombs, torpedoes, depth charges, and nuclear weapons. So for the purpose of the video today, we are in P3Dv4 at Whitman Regional, and we are using a freeware P3 Orion. I believe it's from FS KBT. So first things first, let's turn the sound on. And let's get this thing rolling. folks, that concludes episode number 290 of the Flight Sim Story, and featuring the Lockheed P-3 Orion.